Rutgers University just named a high-ranking Northwestern University official as its new leader. Jonathan Holloway is now the university's first black president. He's the 21st president of the New Jersey's flagship university, and he served as Northwestern's provost since 2017. He was previously the dean of Yale College and Edmund S. Morgan professor of African American Studies, History, and American Studies at the Ivy League school. Katie Johnston, CBS Philly.